Raw honey has been used as a folk fix for a disease throughout history and has a variety of health benefits and medical uses. It's even used in some hospitals as a treatment for wounds. Many of these health benefits are designed only for, happening only within, raw, or unpasteurized, honey. Most of the honey you find in grocery stores is heated to kill harmful germs. The high heat kills unwanted yeast, can improve the color and texture, removes any crystallization, and extends the shelf life. Many of the helpful vitamins, minerals, protein, etc. are also destroyed in the process. If you're interested in trying raw honey, buy it from a trusted local producer. Here are some health benefits raw honey has to offer. 1. A good source of body healing chemicals. Raw honey contains an organized row of plant chemicals that act as body healing chemicals. Some types of honey have as many body healing chemicals as fruits and vegetables. Body healing chemicals help to protect your body from cell damage due to body damaging chemicals. Body damaging chemicals add, give to the old, allowing to get old, getting older, process and may also add, give to the development of long-lasting sicknesses such as cancer and heart disease. Research shows that body-protecting chemical compounds in honey called polyphenols may play a role in preventing heart disease. 2. Germ-killing and drug that fights fungus infections. Research has shown that raw honey can kill unwanted bacteria and fungus. It naturally contains hydrogen peroxide, a germ-killing drug. Its effectiveness as a germ-killing or drug that fights fungus infections changes depending on the honey, but it's clearly more than a folk fix for a disease for these kinds of infections. 3. Heal wounds. Manuka honey is used in medical settings to treat wounds because it's been found to be an effective germ killer and also aids in tissue regeneration. Studies show that Manuka honey can boost healing time and reduce infection. Keep in mind that the honey used in hospital settings is medical grade, meaning it's inspected and, having no germs, unable to have children. It's not a good idea to treat cuts with honey you buy from a store. 4. Plant-based vitamin or mineral powerhouse. Plant-based vitamins or minerals are compounds found in plants that help protect the plant from harm. For example, some keep insects away or shield the plant from ultraviolet radiation. The plant-based vitamins or minerals in honey are responsible for its body-protecting chemical properties, as well as its germ-killing and drug that fights fungus infections power. They're also thought to be the reason raw honey has shown unable to be harmed boosting and cancer-destroying benefits. Heavy processing destroys these valuable vitamins, minerals, protein, etc. 5. Help for digestive issues. Honey is sometimes used to treat digestive issues such as diarrhea, though there isn't much research to show that it works. It's proven to be effective as a treatment for Helicobacter pylori (H. pylori) bacteria, though, a common cause of stomach, open, painful sores. It's also a strong prebiotic, meaning it gives food to, keeps alive, the good bacteria that live in the intestines, which are extremely important not only for digestion but overall health. 6. Comfort a sore throat. Have a cold? Try a spoonful of honey. Honey is an old sore throat fix for a disease. Add it to hot tea with lemon when a cold virus hits you. It also works as a cough, something that stops something. Research has suggested that honey is as effective as dextromethorphan, a common ingredient in over-the-counter cough medicine. Just take 1 or 2 teaspoonfuls, straight. Are there any risks? In addition to helpful prebiotics and vitamins, minerals, protein, etc., raw honey can also carry harmful bacteria such as Clostridium botulinum. This is especially dangerous for babies. Raw honey should never be given to an infant less than a year old. Signs of botulism poisoning in infants may include inability to have a bowel movement, slow breathing, sagging eyelids, not being there, not being present, gagging, loss of head control, state of being unable to move that spreads downward, poor feeding, feelings of being tired, weak cry. In adults, signs of sickness can include an initial short period of diarrhea and vomiting, followed by the inability to have a bowel movement and worse signs of sickness, such as blurred vision and muscle weakness. See a doctor if you experience any of these signs of sickness after eating raw honey. Try adding honey to your home remedies to feel its benefits.